Hey everyone, this is Paul and Maggie.
Hi.
My first GoPro video, and I don't know if you can see it, but we are here at Busch Gardens, our normal weekend occurrence, our normal weekend ritual or therapy. And yeah, we're going to check out all those rides. As you can see, it doesn't look too busy. Yeah, disabled parking was kind of full. Getting a nice good view as we head up towards the cheetah hut area. Yeah, doesn't she look beautiful? Yes, and I'm talking about my wife. Doesn't she look beautiful? Not the roller coaster, my wife. Yeah, that's very beautiful. Holy cow. Yes, that is a wonderful ride. It is a beautiful but cold, cold day here at Busch Gardens.
You know, you could get a better picture if you went back that way.
Eh.
Do it later?
Eventually, yeah. Unfortunately, the screen saver went on, but yeah. We're gonna go check out Cheetah Hunt. No, not too bad. It's gonna be one sweet ride. And of course, right by Cheetah Hunt, we have Cheetah Run. Yes, I have to add my own sound effects. Now I have to edit that out. See if the cheetahs are out today. If they're out on the hunt. We don't see no cheetahs. Nope. No cheetahs. No speckled kitties. Oh, okay.
Did he take off?
No, he's back there. Ready to ride on the cheetah hunt. Okay. Ready to rock and roll.
Just making sure my hands stay warm.
Yeah, here we go. Thank you. running the sky ride.
Yay. And I'm not running the water.
And that was Cheetah Hunt.
And my hands feed warm. Yay.
And Andrew turns around. Yeah. And here we go. And that was Montu. Gotta love it.
Oh, we get your slide.
Ah, yay. See, there it goes. It goes dim.
Yeah.
And then after a minute, it'll black out.
See? But it will record.
Yeah, it's still recording.
About the ride.
Oh yeah, it just turns off the screen.
Oh.
It's a screensaver, saves power. But yeah, it's still recording everything, audio, video.
The darkness awakens my power.
Ah, we hit a wall. Going up. Oh, and we're going to be able to see some giraffes.
Behold the cobra's curse. You are mine for all eternity.
And zebras.
And zebras! Round and round.
she goes, where she stops, nobody knows.
Really, dear.
Nice view going backwards.
The Cobra's curse is upon you.
Best way for a ride.
The hand! Oh, I never thought of one of those.
Hey, good idea.
Yeah, yeah.
$300, well spent.
Yeah.
Thank you, GoPro.
Watch your step back.
All right. Good old tuxedo birds. This is our next ride, Falcon's Fury. Here we go. Whatever. Yeah.
Andrew.
Where is he? This is one of the best rides because we get a view of Iron Gwazi and see how much construction is done. I don't know. I say it's done. Let's go ride it.
It's not ready to be ridden yet.
Yeah, there's still a lot of track down there at the bottom. Right there, just at the bottom of the drop hill.
Yeah.
And here we go.
Hold on. Oh my gosh. Hold on to the bar.
Oh my god. What are you holding on to? Oh my god.
Yeehaw. And that was the Fury of the Falcon. We are going for a round trip. Did he put the flag? Okay, yeah, he put the flag over here. Yeah. That little horsey might be at the Critters in Charge.
Yep.
See some trucks out here.
Looks like they're cleaning up.
supposedly they put in some foundations for this new ride.
Blair.
Yeah.
No.
Oh yeah, there it is. Down there. One. There's one there, one over here.
Foundation.
Or footers for the foundation probably. Oh, and they got some stuff going up that way for something else way up there.
Yeah.
It's gonna be another pathway to another ride, probably a future ride.
The stinky elephants.
Well, the stinky elephants. But I'm more over there, Iron Gwazi. Audio is sleeping or resting.
What?
The gazelles are sleeping or resting.
Oh.
That would be cool. As long as it's not too long.
It would suck for all those people that are on the slope parts because they just go.
Oh, we're halfway there.
Halfway there and halfway back.
We got this.
Yeah.
Roger.
Now we are halfway on our way back. There's a good old hippo area. Let's see if we can see Kiki or whatever its name was. No, probably in the water, deep in the water, keeping warm. And there's the gazelles again. And a couple of interesting looking birds. We gotta figure out what their names were. To the Nalas. And let's see if we get a response. Marco! We got a response! Check on the construction of Project Jethro, or Project 2021. We're gonna go check out Tigris and Shikra. I got it on videotape. And not only that, but I recorded your audio, so. I might not edit that part out either. And it looks like we're coming in for a landing. Oh crap.
Oh, I hit the back.
This. Yay!
Did it.
The mist. You didn't feel a little bit of mist?
No.
Hey, that was super. Oh, look at that. Hey.
Yeah. Ah. Loud. Yeah, you're loud. You're loud.
This one just. Yeah. This is one of our favorite pastimes. No, you didn't want any?
Okay,
where'd it go?
I'm gonna drink it all.
Well, then take the cup.
Yes. Go. Go, 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 go. Go.
If you're gonna go, go, go now.
Go. Go, go.
Yep.
Go. No. No.
I still have a friend on my back, don't I?
Let me see. Yep, you do. Yay. Look at this. What are you doing?
That one wanted to get on film.
That was nice. All right, stop.
Aw, isn't that good? Aw, maybe he wants to stay with you.
Whatever.
Oh, nope.
Nope.
There he goes. Hi there. Hi. Oh, oh. Yeah? Yeah. Is that good? Yeah? Okay. Okay. Yeah, you had a good. No, you're good. I know. Hi. Go on. There you go. They're all around. Wonderful looking birds. Hi. Smile, you're on candid camera. Beautiful ducks. What do you want to do? Huh? Okay. He's like, that's all watered down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good thing I moved.
Yeah.
They're crazy.